And what you want to keep in mind is that the formula for the area of a rectangle is... Hey, are you using your phone in class? Aren't you supposed to be teaching a class? You're right, I should be so sorry about that class. Anyways, as I was saying...